makes it a bit worse. Not the right way. Fuck am I?
Attention everyone.
Oh Christ. Oh my God, I can't go anywhere! Fuck, dude. Holy shit! Let me out! I don't know where my stuff is. So I guess I'm just gonna lose all that scrap. I have a phone call on. Never mind, it's my unknown number. Mouse is real.
Medical log number 41, Dr. Rita Saunders. I finally hired the right guy to find us more kids. His name's Dan Katanafuji. Everyone has a price. And his was surprisingly low. Medical log number 42, Dr. Rita Sanders. Dan has delivered in spades. Never questioned his motive. Never tried to find out the truth. He's been a brave little soldier indeed. May God forgive us for what we're about to do to those kids. We've got blood on our hands. Every single one of us.
gonna figure out where I am. I know that was... I know that was a shortcut. Holy shit, dude. Get stamina and get out of my way. Oh, you know what? Fuck it, dude. I don't know where I am, and I'm not gonna figure it out. I'm just gonna keep going to this place. Holy shit, dude. Am I getting... Did I put something on accident where I'm getting this many fucking text grabs?
I've always tried to lead a moral life, set an example, be a good man. I've fallen short on every single count. Maybe my time is over. Maybe humanity has played its role. Exit, stage left. Nobody's gonna ask for an encore. What use are we when our own creations eclipse us? Soon humanity will be to machines what our pet obedient slaves. Content to serve their masters.
Oh, what the hell?
I had a feeling you'd follow me. I could use a little support. I have to break into the general's office. Look, this isn't just about one single kid. It's about all the children of Jericho City. Athena isn't the only child in danger. You should reconsider. Something's going on right under our noses. And guess what? Right behind this door is the general's field office. We just need to find a way in. This time around, though, brute force won't do the trick. We need a key. It might take forever to find that key card.
I've got a couple key cards.
Okay. I'm officially speechless. Always one step ahead, aren't you? In we go, then. Age before beauty.
Age before beauty.
Yeah.
Go on then.
Wow, that was quick. In we go then.
I don't think I'm older than you.
This looks promising. Just a bit depressing. No, no, no. Sorry, I need a second to compose myself and take this in. Everything's stored on these files. Every name, every damn experiment. They haven't found a cure for defrag, the nanite disease. But apparently, children's brains, not being fully developed yet, can link with the nanite swarm. And they tried to establish some kind of communication to shut down the nanites, but it looks like the children didn't survive the experiments. Those bastards. Good luck. Meet me in my hideout when you can.
All right. Let's go. I'm going over here now. Uh-oh.
You're too late, warrior. The process is irreversible. You'll never save the girl. Give up now.
Kiss my ass.
It's either her or the...
Well, goodbye, rest of the world. Why are you looking at me like I'm supposed to be scared? Man, boom, boom. Ow.
scientific log number 21. We haven't made a breakthrough in understanding the nanites yet. The children seem to be better conduits for the nanites. Their brains are more adaptive. Earlier today, another test subject perished during prolonged endurance testing. Testing continues.
Okay. Let me in there.
Think about your responsibility, Athena. You know, your sacrifice could save everyone.
You don't understand. I'm not alone.
Now that looks cool. Like Baraka. Here I am. I'm ready to whoop your ass. Oh shit, he came down. That dude, that's like the Iron Giant, man. He ain't letting up. He's making sure my body never comes back to life. Hello? I am. What the fuck is going on? Go up! Still shooting. Flame canister.
Refueling flame canister.
Ah. Why is it not hitting it?
Reloading gun magazine. Refueling flame canister.
Oh, it's a battle now. Oh wait, but that thing's still shooting. No, it's not. Oh yes, it is. Fuck! Dude, I couldn't do anything! What the fuck, man? Like that. I'll tell you what. I'm actually gonna use these.
Fueling flame canister. Reloading gun magazine. Refueling flame canister. Refueling flame canister.
Dude. You're telling me I couldn't outrun that shit? And fuck yourself, bitch! I think I fucked up. Oh, God damn, that son of a bitch was annoying. God. I'm taking a break. I'm taking a fucking break. Alright. Yep. Break time, baby. See you later.